I committed my heart to Christ when I was 5 years old. And I knew in my Bible verses, and I knew all the books of the Bible, but I didn't really know Jesus. I didn't know what Jesus wanted to be in my life. I was a cultural Christian. As a teenager, around that 15-year mark, we'd already done some significant moving around the country, and I was dealing with a lot of feelings of loneliness. And I found myself in a situation where I was hurt pretty bad by somebody, and it spiraled me into more feelings of loneliness and looking for love in all the wrong places. And so at 18, I was suddenly standing at the altar, pregnant, marrying a non-believer, and breaking my parents' heart, most of all, breaking my Heavenly Father's heart. But this is the road that I chose. That baby I actually lost, and I actually ended up losing the next three children. So I had four pregnancies that ended. So when I was pregnant with my fifth child and had no living children at that point, and at the 13th week of pregnancy, it was apparent that I was going to lose this child again. It was the middle of the night, and God just spoke to me. It was actually through some music that I was playing, and I just felt His arms just come around me and just comfort me in a way that I don't think I'd ever really allowed Him to comfort me. And there was a spiritual awakening for me in that moment when I realized that, God, I cannot do this on my own. I cannot make it through another loss, through another trial this big without You fully, fully holding me. I think prior to that, I was only sitting at Jesus' feet. But in this moment, I allowed Him to just swoop me up and put His arms around me and just a full surrender, like I was the child.